click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we will discuss about the concept of the voltage regulator. All electronic devices require the DC supply. The DC supply can be provided with the batteries or cells, but that is the expensive solution. So what is the usual procedure is, whatever AC that is available, it's converted into DC supply. First, we will discuss how AC supply is converted into DC supply. Regulated power supply consists of transformer. The output of the transformer is given to the rectifier. The output of the rectifier is applied to filter circuit, and the last stage of the regulated power supply is called as a voltage regulator. And voltage regulator will give the desired output voltage across the resistance, which is load resistance. And we are applying the 230 volt input to the transformer, which is nothing but the AC voltage, and the frequency of that voltage is 50 hertz. So this transformer, it can be step up transformer or step down transformer. So in transformer, there are two types. One is step up and the other one is step down. If we are using step up transformer, then the output voltage which we get at the transformer is more than the input voltage. But if we use step down transformer, then output voltage is less than the input voltage. Here we get the output as a AC signal, but that AC can be either increased or decreased than the input signal. If it is step up, then the AC signal increases. If it is step down, then AC signal decreases. Then that AC signal is in this form is applied to the rectifier. Now there are three types of the rectifier. One is half wave rectifier, then center tap full wave rectifier, and bridge rectifier. So as the efficiency of the bridge rectifier is more, we can use bridge rectifier as well as center tap full wave rectifier. The main function of the rectifier is to convert AC to pulsating DC. Now what is pulsating DC? Pulsating DC is nothing but AC plus DC signal. So it is also called as a ripples. So we get this type of output voltage at the output of the rectifier. Since the output of the rectifier consists of the ripples or consists of the AC signal, which is unwanted, that signal is applied to the filter. Now what is the function of the filter? Function of the filter is, it will remove the pulsating signal, or it will convert pulsating DC to pure DC. Convert pulsating DC to pure DC. And hence we will get the output which is pure DC signal. But what happens, when input changes or input fluctuates, so the output of the filter also changes. And to regulate it, we are using one more block, which is called as a voltage regulator. The main function of the voltage regulator is to maintain the constant output voltage. And it will maintain the constant output voltage in two conditions. irrespective of change in input. Means even though the input changes, but still the output remains constant. And load changes. Like when we change the load, but still the output voltage will remain constant. So the main function of the voltage regulator is maintain the constant output voltage, which we can apply to the various appliances where it is necessary to get the fixed amount of the voltage. So to maintain the constant output voltage, we are using voltage regulator, and it will provide the constant voltage irrespective of change in the input signal or change in the load resistance. This is all about regulated power supply. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.